This is it, why? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, why? The GK Fonz and Sugar Dimes can't quit, why? Now pop the cork and see Nevada and get lit, why?
Welcome everybody, this is the Coin Collector, and I'm here today not as a financial advisor, but just to share my journey in this absolute beautiful farming community that I've been on. Been on Polygon for a minute here and found this right here, Polypup, on the Polygon network using the MetaMask wallet. If you don't know how to do that, that is another video. But you do want to get your money over here, guys. I am loving the Polygon network and the farming that's going on. So, that being said, let's get into this one, all right? First things first, only 31,000 tokens match supply, guys. Only 31,000, okay? Incredible. They've already burned 3,500 out of the 31,000. They had to go over a little bit for some technical reasons and to add a new time lock, but I'm okay with 31,000. And 132 tokens a minute, okay? We're gonna have, like I said, the time lock to stop minting is gonna be coming very soon. The devs are extremely transparent on the Telegram chat. Shout out to the devs. They're doing a great job. And like I said, they're being extremely transparent on what they're doing. So let's go over here to the farms. Right here it says do not stake any longer on this farm. That's because the 31,000 tokens are already gone on the farm, guys. Okay, this is crazy. I've never been on any yield farm where the reward token ran out. That is a great sign for me. It goes back to the total supply of the coin. Like I said, they're not going to be minting anymore after they do these last 200 or 300 for the time lock. So you got your Matic, Mematic, I don't know what that is. WETH, USDC, you got your normal 4% deposit fee to get in. And then you got your pools over here. Okay, so with this one being closed, I'm not sure if this one's gonna ever come back open again or what they're gonna do. It does say move to Bone Farm. Okay, so we're going to go over to the Bone Farm now. And this farm is supposed to start in about 26 hours. So tomorrow sometime, probably about 3 p.m. West Coast time. Look at the price of this thing. Okay. Again, total minted is going to be 65,000 for the maximum supply. There's already 3.8 million locked, and the farming doesn't start until tomorrow. So really high APYs right now. When the farm starts, I'm sure they're gonna go down, but you can put your pup and your Matic in here. That's what I'm planning on doing, and I'm gonna show you guys where I'm doing that at as well. So Bone again has 65,000 max supply, the bone for the pup, if you will, and that's going to start tomorrow, guys. Now, this has already been reviewed by the Rug Doctor, also audited by TechRate. I'm going to go ahead and show this, because this is what I like to see. Low risk, baby. Low risk, okay? The project owner has already KYC'd transparency and his commitment to Polypup. Deposit fees are capped at 4%. And, you know, he basically sent his license over. So this is not going to be a rug pull, guys. In my opinion, you know, when they send their ID over to Rug Doc to let them know who exactly they are, who's running this program, who owns it, I love that. Okay, so here is where, if you have Matic, and you absolutely have to have Matic in order to be on Polygon, obviously, but they have beefy finance on the Polygon network, and I just found this out about 24 hours ago. Look at this, guys. 43 trillion% on PUP and W-Matic. You get it on the quick swap. You get your LP there. I've gotten 10 overnight. 7% a day, guys. You can't beat it. So you just get your money here, staking over here, and then I'm going to bring them back over here to Bone and put them in their farm when it opens tomorrow. Bow! And get the 44,000% on Bone. So this is the one for me, guys. I'm all in on PUP. Shout out again to the devs, everybody in the Telegram group. It's awesome, man. We got 2,600 members. This is a young project, and I would suggest you get in as soon as you can. Oh, let me go back over to Polypup. Price for Polypup right now is 188. I got in at 130, so it's looking good, guys. This is the Coin Collector. God bless everybody. Thanks for coming to my channel. Please like and subscribe. I'm out.